The Royal Bank of Canada is the largest bank here in Canada. We've been around for over 150 years.
You could look at us as a digitally enabled bank or in the process of transforming our products and services across our lines of businesses. As we move to the cloud and bring in more applications to the cloud, there is going to be scenarios where we're going to remain in a hybrid model. And that proves the need for things like Azure Arc that help us realize that benefit and maintain stability and security.
We really want to enable capabilities and innovation from the public cloud to our on-prem systems. Azure Arc gives us a control plane, which right now allows us to deploy SQL MI and Postgres databases.
The impact we see with customers is the way we actually deliver software back to them. We have a lot of mobile presence, web presence, but also a lot of back-end systems. The ability to iterate on those systems in a fast and efficient manner, deploying compute and database services that power those application experiences is a key component for us.
One of the key elements in building robust database as a service is the ability to gauge its success and failure. So there are universal metrics like cost reduction, but the cost is not the only measure of value. There are other things like uptime, operational speed, simplicity, and some of them may not necessarily be part of the DBaaS service itself, but it's linked to the underlying IaaS and PaaS environments that support it.
We have a vast number of products that are customer-facing that rely on SQL Server, including areas related to investing, which is a key business unit to the bank. But it can be from the small little line of business applications that may support a department, and with Azure Arc-enabled data services. It's something we feel now with the containerization aspect to be able to allow quick, easy use of a database engine where we can wrap automation around it to meet all our regulatory requirements for access, auditing, and compliance.
A key indicator of success with enabling Azure Arc data services is the ability to automate and provide self-service capabilities for our application teams. If we can deploy databases faster, with less lead time, and more cost-effectively, that will be a huge victory for us.